All right, welcome to Backstage Pass, Stage 10. Jonesy's no longer with us. He's on the plane back home there to be his father. All the best with that, Jonesy. And today's day's first day after the rest day. What did we do yesterday on the rest day? Try to make it as relaxing as possible for the guys. Guys went for a little bit of a ride, just got wet the last 30 minutes. The staff stayed away from as much as possible, the ones who weren't treating them. And then just before dinner, we had a bit of a football game against our cooking team show. It worked out quite well. Orica 7, cooking show 6. It got pretty messy there. We got a couple of little minor injuries there, but it was fun, and it was a good way to break up the monotony of a rest day. And we just press the old reset button so we can concentrate on the second half of the race. As far as today's stage, and tomorrow for that matter, look, they're sprint stages. We haven't got a sprinter here. And so for us on these days, it's basically about conserving as much energy as possible, making sure especially Yatesy can conserve energy for those big, big days coming up. And we just arrive safe from the time limit. So it's pretty simple, but it's just more about conserving of energy through the vast majority of the day.
G'day, you cracking humans. Welcome to the Cycling Magic Channel.
Yesterday.
Yeah, it's good.
Nice.
Really good. Yeah.
Did you do anything?
Just chilling. We're our room.
Yeah.
Which is weird because I prefer to be with the boss at the room. I don't like for myself.
And what's the best thing about rooming with Heyman?
He all time stress me because I'm all time late for brekkie or for go to the bus or wherever. So he's like my alarm, you know. I don't need set alarm, I just might be.
So you late this morning?
I late this morning, the brekkie. But straight at the brekkie, I go to the bus, which is good.
Got for us, mate?
I picked up some Legos for Daryl.
Yep.
He's 3-in-1, so he can mix it up, pick his favorite.
Yep.
I got you your favorite kind of Red Bull. And then I picked up a magnet over at the local shop there for Jens. But unfortunately, my gold bullion got stuck up in customs. So
yeah.
Still waiting on that. Sorry, Heyman. But yeah.
Thank you very much,
yeah,
mate.
Cheers.
Appreciate it.
So we just asked Esteban what it's like to have a roommate. And he actually said yesterday on the rest day, he missed you.
Yeah, he was missing me. He asked me a few times. I spent most of yesterday asleep, so there wasn't much to miss really. I had a bit of a rough stage 9, it wasn't one of my best days and it was a really tough day, so I spent most of yesterday in bed. Watched a couple of things on Netflix and slept most of the day, so I probably wasn't going to be that talkative anyway. But no, it is a different feeling being by yourself, and you do get used to rooming with someone, and Esteban's a pretty good guy to room with. He's, wakes up every morning happy and ready to attack the day, so it's nice.
And he said you're his alarm clock, he needs you to do everything.
I'm up, he's South American, he's mañana, he's never on time, so I'm the one that gets out the door, I'm the one that's on time, I'm the Swiss precision from Australia.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks, David.
What you got there?
So the call has been heard. We've got today a space centre, so they'll be doing this. David's been kind enough to donate this to me,
yeah.
So I'll be looking forward to building this over the next few days.
Good on you.
Add it there in the front of my little table there.
No
thank
worries.
You very much.
No worries, Dave. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Good luck for the night.
Got to give him a bit of character.
So what have you got going on here? You've got a man, a rocket.
So, stay off for the rest day. But it's given me something more to do these next couple of days. You know, the stage is quite boring today. I might even bring this little thing out mid-stage. But got a car donated to me today and a spaceship. So, we sold that one outside. So hopefully by tomorrow I'll have some of these built up for you guys. So but the collection has started. That's the most important thing.
Something girls are small.
get some rest on the rest day, yesterday. I hope it goes well with today's stage. Do you have another mountain stage today? Richie Port was lucky he didn't go down the mountain the way the bike went. At least he doesn't have head injuries. Take care, praying the team stays safe. Love you heaps, Mum. His birthday's on the 20th of July, I need to remember.
Good in your agenda, man.
Right?
No, I'm going to hear this day move. I'll see it every day, won't I?
Interviewing you, Maddie.
Then I can make jokes behind his back and make him laugh.
we didn't hide that fact after last year. After
thanks, mate.
Joke yet. After last year.
So
is that?
It's black.
Yeah, it's black. Is it working?
It's like there's a screen on there.
So how was today?
Yeah. Okay. I think was probably the easiest stage in tour history today. It was pretty easy. We had really nice roads today, the whole day. Almost no wind, and only the last 20 minutes was a little bit stressful going into the sprint. But we didn't lose any time with the 8C, which was the main important, the most important thing today. And we finished safe and sound, so it was a good day.
And did you feel fresh because you had a rest day yesterday?
Yeah, it's always a rest day. Sometimes when you rest, your body stays in rest. But it was actually nice having an easy day after the rest day to get the body going again. So yeah, it was all good.